there has been an outbreak of cholera at the new artisan market in Enugu State. Commissioner for Health in the state, Dr. Emmanuel Obi, confirmed this in a statement in Enugu on Saturday. He said that the outbreak had so far claimed 7 lives. 19 other persons had been discovered to be infected with the disease at the market and have been evacuated to hospital for treatment. Obi said traders at the market have been sensitized on hygienic practices. He also advised the public to keep safe and remain calm because the situation was under control.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.